I'm so excited to get mine.
Get yours.
I know. When do you get yours?
2 to 3 weeks.
Oh
Hopefully,
yeah.
2 weeks.
Did
How long?
Hamza deck you out?
Hello everybody.
Yeah,
Yeah,
he
set
did.
up. She got like a she has so much crap.
I don't even know.
Yeah.
What did you add to it?
Everything that you would ever dream
Is
of.
mine better than your and Aaron's?
Yeah. Or actually not, I don't know about
Oh!
Aaron's. I don't know about Aaron's. I don't remember.
Mine was pretty good. I
Boys,
didn't
do you
get
remember your
the
graphics card?
I didn't get the 30
They're saying I can't. 3070 or
I couldn't the
3080?
39. Oh, I was about to say 3090.
Yeah, that is an option as well.
I don't
What
think
did
I
I
have.
get on
It's
mine? I don't even know what that means. How good
3070.
your graphics
I
are. can see the lights in your PC, Aaron, in your background.
Look, I could change the colors too.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hey!
I
It doesn't say you're
feel so.
live yet. Oh, wait. Wait. Yes, it
Woo!
does.
Yes, it does.
Hello, everybody.
Claire's so loud.
OMG.
Wait.
Wait, you could turn down your input on that, I guarantee it.
What does that mean?
So, like, the
It's not that.
loudness of you. Yeah, you're not that
You
loud.
just put it far away. Hello,
That's too
everybody.
quiet. That's too quiet.
That looks so stupid. Wait, what?
It's like an antenna.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, I saw your comment today on Vinny's.
I couldn't. What was the comment that I replied
You
to?
ratioed it. You
Yeah,
ratioed
I
it.
always do that, man. I always ratio, and that's what I do.
Ratio.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, everybody. Don't you know? Don't you know
Welcome.
that I'm a go?
It's
I'm
the
just getting my
three. It's
rhymes on you.
the. Oh, I feel like we should invite Haley. This feels
What? It's so
bogus.
cute.
This is a heavenly quattro.
Hello,
Heavenly
everybody. That's
Prio.
what I want. I want mine to do that.
Prio.
Oh, I should have added that to the name.
Heavenly Trio.
The tree. Wait, let me add that to the
This is a
panel.
heavenly trio. I made a like a poster of us three that I
Oh
want to put
wow.
on my story.
Thank you, Evie Parker, for this gifted sub. Welcome everybody, how are you?
Now I can't hear you,
Bria
Claire.
says. Heavenly trio, two Pisces and a Leo. Yeah.
I can't hear. Claire's muted.
Hello
Oh no, now
everybody.
you're not. You blew out your mic already.
No way. Say something louder. Unplug it and plug it back in.
Unplug in, plug it back in.
Can you hear me now?
Oh, you're
Yeah,
good.
yeah,
You're
yeah.
good. You're good. You're
No,
good.
I it's not even plugged in.
What do you what?
What? It's not plugged in.
Yes, it is. We can hear you.
Oh.
Wait,
It's the computer.
you can blow out your speakers?
I don't know. That's just what it looked like. Plug it back in.
Plug it back
Bitch,
in.
why didn't nobody tell me that?
I never did that before.
I've never, but I've.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's good now.
Wait, talk.
bitch, y'all should have told me you can blow them
I
out.
never
I don't know.
I've never
Like, I
blew it
think
out.
you can.
Yeah, I'm just guessing.
What?
Thank you, Faith Sweet, resub with the Prime and a gifted
I
sub.
said, but what
Hi.
I was saying was, I'm so excited to play Minecraft because we can like
Yeah, I saw the
make
Prime.
like a
We're gonna make a
server,
server.
Yeah, it's a
and then
server.
we can make like, you know how you can get like posters in Minecraft? Like you can like put any picture you want.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Why don't you guys look like you know what I'm talking about?
No, yeah,
You?
that's real.
No, Dream told me that he'd join our server.
Oh
Dream?
yeah. No,
Yeah.
actually, we can get Dream. We can get
Tommy,
Tommy in it.
Tubbo,
what? Yeah.
Technoblade, all of them.
Corpse, I think he's getting into
No,
the
I think
game.
we're just joining Dream SMP.
No
You know what I'm about to
way.
do?
I
I
gotta
need
start
Google
grinding
because, oh
Minecraft
my.
then.
Mariah.
No, I don't even know how to play on a
Thank you, Mariah.
computer. I've never played.
It's
I
so
didn't.
fun. You'll figure it out.
I
Hey.
used to actually play on like our family laptop like 5 years ago.
Claire ordered
I played Roblox.
Claire ordered her PC. It's coming. So yeah. It's not here.
Can
yet.
I connect my keyboard to my laptop?
Connect your keyboard to your laptop?
Yeah.
Wait, I want to see if
but
I can.
But that would be pointless.
I know, but I just want to hear the clickiness.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you don't even have to plug it in to see the clickiness.
This?
My fingers are painted yellow now. Shanna, painted yellow. Shout
Let's
out
see.
Shanna, yes. I hope it looks good.
You mean this sound?
Look at this mouse pad, Aaron.
Oh.
Goliathus extended chroma.
Alyssa, yes, we are
look
back.
Look at mine.
And soon, and
look at this.
To stay.
Look at this.
Oh my God, and Claire.
Damn.
And Claire
Wait, let
with
me take
the
it out.
10 subs. Woo! Thank you, and Claire. Shout out, and Claire. Oh my goodness.
That's so cool.
Thank you, and Claire. Yelena, how
Wait.
Are you? Hi.
Look at mine, Aaron.
Maya,
I'm taking mine out.
Sub. Maya, thanks for the gifted sub.
Wait, I'm trying to take it out.
Elny Martinez.
Also Whoa, nice I've never really taken it out of the box.
Yeah, I totally
I've had it for like
one.
2 weeks.
Take
oh!
it.
Oh! That looks so cool.
Damn, that actually does look really
Listen,
good.
Listen, ready?
Yeah, until you get gamer grease all inside of it.
Hamza's got gamer grease,
no,
not
I
me.
Don't. I
I'm
don't.
Clean with it.
Gamer
no.
grease.
I don't
I'm,
have
I'm
gamer
clean.
Grease.
Listen Think to how listen listen how good mine sounds.
Hey Aaron, Hammy and Claire Drake. I hope you guys are staying safe and I love you all. Heavenly Trio is the highlight of my quarantine.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Thank
yeah.
you, Reese. Thank you, Reese. Think about that Avery too.
Shout out to the Heavenly Trio.
Hey, that's Denver Sago. Thank you for the shout out. Faraha, thank you for the resub. 3 months. Hey. Nice.
Y'all hear this?
Yeah, but soon we're in it to win it. It's going to be lots of stuff because, you know, we could do GTA. We could do Phasmophobia.
I love GTA.
Wait, do you want to play GTA tonight?
Claire, Phasmophobia is
Hi,
so...
Hams, Aaron, and Claire. Y'all are such a good heavenly trio.
Thank you, Kay Smith.
It's a heavenly trio.
Thank you, Elite Four Show. Thanks for the sub.
Wait, I made a poster, and now I can't find it in my camera roll of us three. That I want to post on my story. You guys see this yet? You guys see this news?
No. What is that? Who is that?
You don't know who this is?
No.
No, look at this. Look at this TikTok I saw. And it was like, I was like, that's true. Look at this. Oh, by the way, the subs, the messages, they go through so they can all hear it too. Just FYI.
You guys see this?
Look at this.
Did you see that today?
Wait. Have you seen this? Oh, you can barely see it.
I can see it.
Congrats on 1,000 subs, woo.
You can't really see it. It's not my second kind. You should see it. Oh, yeah, we just hit 1,000 subs.
What?
Ew! Yeah. Pog! That's Pog!
That's
Pog.
Insane! Dude, oh my God.
Thank you guys. I wanted to do a big thing for 1,000. I didn't even realize it hit 1,000. We'll do a 12-hour stream this week. How about that?
Let's do a 24-hour stream.
24, dude. I don't know about that. 12.
I say 8. I could do an 8.
Who does 8? 8 makes no sense.
That's
Pog.
No challenge.
Pog.
Pog.
Yeah,
Pog.
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 Thank you, Rhea, for the 5. Yes. Woo! Thank you, Rhea. Alyssa Terry.
How does she say it?
Alyssa Terry, I do want to play with it.
That's what she
Pog.
Says. Pog!
Pog! Alyssa Terry, yes. I do want to play Phasmophobia.
Tell Claire I got her merch today, please. Also love you,
well,
Pickle Boy.
They
can hear you. That's Tanner.
I can hear you.
That was Tanner.
Thank you, Tanner. I saw people finding my merch in thrift stores.
I saw that. I literally saw that
No.
today.
No, that
I don't
one
know
was,
if
one
was...
of them was fake. One of them was fake. Yeah.
I don't think that was real because the back was like black and white and
it
wasn't
was
even like
and it was
You
like...
know you made it when
yeah.
someone was making
so
fake
happy the
merch
Heavenly Trio
merch.
Is back. I have everyone's
yep.
merch here. Lol, love you.
Hey, Samantha Guys. Has everybody's merch. Thank
if
you,
anything,
Samantha, thank you.
Thank you, Samantha. If anything, it boosts my ego to be honest cuz like
a... Yeah.
Cuz like
making fake merch.
Yeah. And
crazy.
No, I wasn't gonna restock my merch until I saw a girl post a TikTok. It was like, My mom got me Hamzah's merch for Christmas, but it's fake. And it was like
what?
The square
you
on
fake merch too?
The square on the front was just like half as small, and like I was like,
I love you, Claire, Aaron, and Hamzah.
Hey, it's crazy.
We love you too.
Gotta love Naya says, Claire, your keyboard's fire. Chunky Monkey Milk,
thank
thanks
you.
For the sub. Denny Davis, thanks
monkey.
For the sub. Thanks for the bits.
What does no. this mean?
That's a hype train.
When's our next date, Claire Babe?
Hype train! Everybody subscribe! Everybody subscribe!
Yeah!
Everybody subscribe!
You have
Mario,
40
that
seconds.
Was Mario.
Can you
thank
all
you,
Mario. Say hi, Naya?
Hi, Naya. Oh, just me.
Wait. I still need to find this post.
I like the mirror on the back of your... Why do you have me pinned? Aaron, what the hell?
Claire, what color should I paint my nails?
Aaron,
why do
you have me
Aaron
pinned?
And Hamzah.
On what?
Oh, no, he doesn't. He doesn't have it on gallery view, because now I'm pinned.
Oh, why do you not have gallery view?
Aaron, go.
Is it like looking at the entire face?
Claire, what phone do you have and is your P.O.?
Oh.
Box still
do
open.
Me.
I want to send you a phone case.
Claire, is your P.O. box still open?
Yeah, I went like a week ago and there was nothing. After 2 weeks.
Because they're all
Claire, you are such
me.
A cool gamer, girl.
She's
look
gamer.
At my
she...
cat.
That's not true.
Now you need to get those cat ears on your headset.
No.
Not the... or...
Never.
Cut them off. What?
These are so fat. Like, why is it so big?
Because you're a gamer, girl. See, mine looks almost like I got a big brain.
Yabba dabba doo. P.O. box.
Can you
open.
Hear this?
Shanna?
Yes. We can hear you kissing your
Claire,
ugly ass
Claire,
cat.
What color should Shanna paint her nails?
Blue.
Blue it is. Thank you, Queen Ileana, for the sub.
Ileana. What do you what are we
hey
thinking?
Heavenly Trio. Love you guys.
Oh, thank you, Smith. Thank you.
Thank
so
you,
much.
Smith.
Gianna says, what's our favorite fruit?
Apples.
Watermelon.
Easy. I think.
Apples and peanut butter.
Pomegranate.
Watermelon.
Dude, pomegranate. I like pomegranate a lot.
Oh, actually, dragon fruit.
That cannot. You just want
to
say that.
Yeah, you just
it's not actually
be cool.
No,
you're just
trying
to be cool.
To be cool.
No, it was so good. I had it one time. I had it when I was in LA, Hamzah, for the first time, and it was so good.
Hey, that's where I live.
It was probably in
a. Did you guys know?
Bug! Pog!
Pog!
Ileana, thanks for the sub. Haley Arts, rap time. Millie on the beat, so we don't want no bungalows. We got a dream on the server, cause we that heavenly trio.
Can I steal Claire's cat?
Yes, Aubrey, anyone Aubrey. Else bite their lip skin?
Yes, I eat my lips. I let them get dry. And then I eat the
Claire,
skin.
Claire, thoughts on pickle underwear?
Huh? Pog!
Pog!
Pog! What does that mean?
Pog. It's Pog nonetheless. Audrey, yes, you can. Annalie, 69.
Hey, Heavenly Trio, I love two of you, but I am not saying who. It's not Aaron Pog.
I think it's you, Claire. I don't think Deadfish Saga likes you.
No, I think it's you.
That was Deadfish Saga. I know Deadfish Saga likes me and
no,
Aaron.
No, it's definitely
Claire
Aaron.
Drake the aquarium to my Libra it's moon. Can Aaron. You give me my jewel back?
That's right. Bog!
Bog!
Thank you, Giselle, for the bits.
Who needed a jewel?
Someone needs their jewel back, so one of you guys
gotta... It's not me.
Oh, Claire, you gotta...
It's not me, guys.
Check him and Joel.
Really
Bog, Bog.
Bog.
Bog. Okay, can we sing? I've been warming up.
What? Thank you, Gazelle, for the bits.
Na 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 na.
Oh, hey, mama. That was the freaking hey, mama intro. That was literally.
Copyright, you said it. Good luck with the stream now.
Well, it does sound a lot like the original, so maybe it will.
Don't forget to drink your cranberry juice today, guys.
Don't forget to drink your LaCroix.
Ew, that's gross.
If you don't drink
that's
it,
so
you
gross.
Suck.
Yeah, that's gross. Why?
No. Oh, I got Ramune.
Claire,
I'm,
what phone
I got
do you
Ramune.
Have? And Muse
I'm
is
cool.
So cute,
I got
dog.
A marble in my drink. Actually, they are pretty cool.
Claire has
they
an iPhone, cool. The newest one, right?
No, I have the second to newest.
Oh,
one.
Yeah. I remember when you got that. I said
I got it like right before.
Yeah,
but I don't really.
Idiot.
I have a better phone than you.
Yabba dabba doo. And
what do you have, Hamza? I know he's got a, I know
no,
he's got a
no,
Samsung.
Mine's not.
He has
what?
An iPhone 5.
What?
Oh, my
Check
God.
Check out the case.
He's got a Samsung. He's got the fake one.
But do you have a case with your song on
Why
it?
Why does it say 6 feet? Because that's social distancing?
No, it's because that's my height. I like to have it on ready.
No, you're
thank
actually 5'10"
thank
and a half.
Thank you,
Yabba
Dabba Doo. Your hands
he's,
look heavy. Let me
he's
for you.
Foot and a half.
Mariah, you never disappoint.
So everybody. I'm
yes, someone got me this to my PO box. I didn't buy this for myself. It was
it's
no,
a fake
he definitely
phone. It's a
Lish,
fake phone.
It's Lish Customs LYS.
No.
They also got
he
me
he definitely bought it himself.
They also got me Air Force Ones that are cut. Did I show you both of you? I think I showed one of you.
You got Air Force Ones?
Yeah, you
look
you
at these.
Me.
It's about time.
Yeah, they're a little big though.
Oh, what?
6 feet. Whoa. 6 feet.
Those are actually sick as fuck.
And it does
maybe
the flash. It does the
hey,
flash
those,
thing.
Those sixes are kind of scaring me though.
Hamza, maybe if you wear yeah. them, it'll actually make you 6 feet.
Maybe if you close your mouth, someone will actually want to sit next to you at lunch.
No, no.
Thank you, Reagan, for the sub. Reminder: if you have Prime, that's a free sub right there. By the way, Prime.
Not you
right
thinking there, that Prime I'll go is to lunch during a global pandemic?
Not Hamza thinking that.
No, I'm still thinking that.
Not Aaron being the king of Club Iris on Roblox.
I want to play Roblox.
They thought I was Flamingo.
You didn't even know who Flamingo was at until after, boy.
You didn't either.
I wasn't even there. What are you talking about?
I told you, and yeah. You're like, who's Flamingo?
Pug!
Yelena. Yep, that was who gave me it. Yelena's the one who gave me this. Thank you. You're the best. From the UK, even. Wow, shout out to the UK. UK's breakfast, though? That's not Pog. That's not Pog. No.
Why? It's you don't like English breakfast?
It's beans and a raw tomato, man. You know what my sounds my stomach would be making if I was from the UK?
This man's will have like 4 pounds of poutine and say that.
Yeah.
And he'll be like, I'm Canadian, eh?
No,
and he's not even.
Not what I say. No.
Yeah, huh?
No, I don't say that.
Not like your TikToks.
Aaron who? It should be the heavenly duo Pog.
Oh! That was Dead Fish Saga. That was one of your... Wow. That was too far. Thank you. This not Lexi. 3 months in a row. Yo.
No, I think it's Aaron's fault. Aaron probably just made that person feel so bad.
No, I think they're in the right. Because now it's better. I feel like a weight has been lifted from my shoulders. Sierra, thanks for the Prime sub. Mario.
Oh, poggers. Aaron built like a bottle of honey, and I just want to drizzle him over some.
Oh, God,
graham crackers.
No.
I'm going to call
it. Stop.
Aaron. That's true.
No.
I want that, too.
No, 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 no. You can't say that. Boy, why you got a camera?
Okay, this is all I had. I just need to. This is not Pog. Pog. That is Pog.
Don't ever call me again.
Thank you, Bella, for the Prime sub. Remember, you got Prime. You got a free sub right there. You get cool emotes and jazz. And you enter the Pog Nation. Girl. That shirt is so old that you're even wearing.
Boy, you're so old. Imagine being 19.
I'm not 19.
Talk to the hand.
Exactly. Aaron's here to back me up that I'm not 19. Thank you for the sub, Leon.
Pog!
Pog!
The heavenly trio is a pog, pog, pog. Okay, this is my last donation. Have a good night, best friends.
Yeah, Solicitor Terry, it is Pog. Thank you so much. You're the best.
We could do, whatchamacallit, quizzes.
BuzzFeed quizzes?
Yeah.
Okay. Like you love.
I say we play. Scribble. What is it like? Where you
Scribblio?
How about we play I Spy?
No.
What is that?
Scribblio. Scribblio.
Club Iris.
Yeah, Club Iris.
What?
Or Scribblio. Scribblio.
Scribblio. Or Slitherio.
Scribblio. I don't know
yeah,
how to say that.
Yeah, but don't you gotta head out pretty
Claire
soon,
Claire. And Hamza STFU, we are all really
yeah.
only here for Aaron Huel Pug.
Oh, they're only here for Aaron Huel. Too bad
Aaron Huel.
Too bad. I don't know who Aaron Huel is.
Yeah. We can't. Are you leaving soon? Aren't you leaving soon, Claire?
In like 15 minutes.
Okay. Yeah. So
there's
not...
a girl with all the responsibilities.
Thank you, Adel White.
Like,
thank you,
not
Kay.
Her friends.
Sizzle.
I am sorry, Aaron. You the best pog pog pog.
Why does
pog,
my cat
pog,
look
pog,
dead?
Pog 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 pog.
It looks
pog,
like it's
pog,
a three-legged
pog.
Cat, and it just has a
pog,
leg in the
pog,
middle.
Pog.
Oh my!
Why does it look dead?
Leave him alone. I hate.
That's
bad.
An ugly ass cat.
I hate bad pet owners. I hate them so much. Someone gets CPS. Addy White, K Sizzle, thank you. Riley, thank you. Edrisaga, Dolzar, Gracie, Addie White, Cecilia. 2 months in
Actually,
a row.
That cat's pretty cute.
Pog. Should have seen him when he was a little baby, too. Kyrie, 12. Claire, why don't you do cameos? Because she's a little...
Hey, Siri.
No, literally, I would get, like, I would do cameos, and then I'd get, like, 20 requests and not do any of them, so I just stopped doing them for now.
See, you gotta be on that.
Yeah, go to Aaron or me.
I can't because all the messages are literally like, say whatever you want. Like, and I feel so bad because, like, I don't just want to talk about something random if you're paying for it. You know what I mean?
Right.
Like, if you want
Claire
me to
Claire Drake can
do
run
something
over
random,
me, and I would thank Sir P0G.
Thank you,
Hamza.
Mario.
Hamza, Someone... my cat is not ugly.
I didn't say that.
Yeah,
Kate,
you did. You
sub.
And Aaron just said
that.
That
was Aaron,
no.
not me.
Yeah.
No.
Hamza, let's see. Hamza, let's see your cat.
Oh my God.
Hamza, why don't you show your cat?
Hey.
Yeah, Hamza, why
Claire,
don't you show your cat?
Claire, check your phone.
Oh.
My cat is dead.
No way.
Hey. I don't know. I feel like, we could. Spice things up by adding Timothy Chalamet?
Yeah, call Tiché.
Okay, I'm gonna call him.
Thank you, Victoria, for the sub.
My mom's coming.
Her mom's not coming. Her mom never. She probably killed my cat.
Hey, yo, Tiché.
Yeah.
Hey, I was wondering, you want to hop on stream?
You don't have to answer if you want, but do you guys know when Freak Show is streaming?
I
don't know
again?
Exactly.
Yeah.
I don't know exactly, sorry, but...
I don't like him.
It's on the horizon.
What? You don't like Hamza?
Did I like the code?
What happened? I know last stream he was saying, like, good girl and everything. Like, taking your hype and everything. So, like, I don't know. I feel like you guys can maybe settle that beef or something.
I'm with Ari.
Oh.
Ari.
Yeah.
Damn it. Well.
Yeah.
I think. Just like, I know he was taking your thunder and everything, but I just think that you should hop on. It'd be really fun, I think.
Ari, stop. Yeah.
What are they doing? What are they?
I don't know. What are you doing, Timothy?
Yeah.
What are they doing to each other?
Timmy,
what
the hell?
Yeah.
You're not supposed to be on call with them. They're doing something. Hey, stop. That's gross.
What the hell? Dude, Timothy's so weird recently.
No, him and Ari. Doesn't Ari have a boy or a fiance or something?
Apparently not.
Sorry. My mom was just in my room.
Where did you just go?
My mom came in.
Dude,
here.
Someone just gifted a sub to Timothy Chalamet. Wait, what? That's
Aaron,
exactly
there
the
is someone
spell.
Behind you, Baka.
That's so cool. I like the mirror behind you. I think that's a cool vibe.
Oh, I
yeah, I like that.
Emily, thanks for the 2 months in a
Everyone
row.
Everyone was saying I have a giraffe neck.
Yeah. McGravy, thank you for the 5. Blob Monster, hey guys, we're getting a puppy. What should we name her?
Name it,
stupid puppy.
Carlos.
Name it, bitch. Name it, little bitch.
No, don't.
Are you allowed to cuss on this channel?
No. Name it Jules.
Like from Euphoria?
Or maybe just Jules.
I actually haven't seen that.
Like Jules.
Name it Juju.
Juju on that beat.
Yeah.
Thanks for the sub, Big Baller Jake Pollard. That is a cool username.
Claire, I love you, girl boss. That shirt is fire. Hey, Google, play farting sounds. Hey, Google. Show me my current location. Leo's R-I-S-E-E-L-M-D. Timmy, why is your voice kind of high, though? Are you? Hi, Tommy in it raid.
Tommy in it raid.
Tommy!
Tommy, thank you. Unfortunately, Google can't hear you.
I have been watching Tommy the past 2 days, just all day, just watching him.
Tommy! Gabrielle, thanks for the Prime sub. Abby Fox.
Not you hating on a minor.
3 months?
Wait, what the hell?
Not you hating on a minor that pulls 300,000 views. You're just jealous.
Well, what if I told you?
What if
I'm
a
Club
minor?
Iris. I'm Club Iris CEO.
Claire Drake, can you then give me a shout out for a cosmic brownie?
Oh, no. Not me. I want.
No.
She's not a fan of cosmic
brownies. No.
Why?
No.
She likes other kind of brownies, if you know what I mean.
Oh no! 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 No!
Okay, Droney, your coots are always good. Maybe lean into the first one that you did. The first one was better, I like, but they're always bangers. Whatever you think. You lead the charge. Mario, I'll give you a shout out, though, for me. Jasmine, thanks for the sub. Why do you have your closet organized like that? That's weird.
Boy!
Boy, if you don't step out the door!
Look at the lighting.
Look how much smudge marks there are on Aaron's mirror.
That's from
OMG, hi Hamzah, Claire, and Aaron. You guys are all very gorgeous to me.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Reagan.
I mean,
those smudge marks are when Zarbra comes in and whoops his butt and he's trying to get out of there. And he's like grabbing everything he can. I've seen it happen. I'm serious. And it's not something to laugh about. It's painful.
I bet. Yeah. Who is that on not on Hamza's wall. On Aaron's wall. Who is that in the painting? That looks like Manny.
What?
In the painting. That looks like Manny.
Oh, I think that's just Aaron.
Aaron.
Oh, God.
He's making it worse. Emily, oh, God, Marie, it's worse.
Hamzah, do you want me to send you mayo? I sent Claire some, and I think she liked it a lot. Also, Claire, I like the headphones. They look really good, lol. Aaron, you blocked me on Xbox because I kept joining your Fortnite game, lol. Sorry.
We should play Fortnite. We should play Fortnite again.
Yeah, once you get a computer, we'll literally play every game. Maybe Haley will get
a
computer.
No, I'll play.
Too. If Haley gets a
computer,
we can
play.
She'll suck. I know Haley will suck at every game.
No, Haley will suck at every game.
Yeah,
she's
not
never,
a gamer.
She's not
we'll
a gamer.
Say
she's
happy
not a
birthday
gamer.
To my bestie, Sarah.
Happy birthday, Sarah. Thank you, Muscle. Thank you, Cooper Brown. Friend.
Aaron.
Andy Gelato. Please do not.
What is he doing?
But thank you so much. I know Claire.
Fortnite.
I know Claire loved the mayonnaise.
Let's
She's really big into
Let's
that.
No,
Emily, thank you for the sub.
I don't like
Mari.
Mayo.
Everyone
mayo
send mayonnaise to Claire's PO box, and she'll do a mayonnaise haul.
I'll literally throw it away.
Into your mouth. Throw it away into your mouth.
No, I'll throw it away into the garbage.
Claire is the type of person that. Get handed a cup of mayonnaise and told it's vanilla pudding and eat it.
Yeah, she is. She literally is that type of person, yeah.
And then she would eat it because she actually likes mayonnaise more than vanilla pudding.
Is that a...
Yo, what? Where'd you get that?
That's with all her gadgets. Hi, from Australia. I love Australia.
Alienware.
You guys come to Australia.
Wait, that's not Alienware.
Do you guys like Australia as much as I do? I think Haley's in here. Oh, crap. That's awkward.
Hey, Haley.
You're a good gamer. Just kidding. Can you say
hi
to my friend Chloe?
We're just joking. You're really good at gaming.
See, I'm actually good at video games. That's the difference between me and Hamza.
Do you guys like Australia?
Yeah.
What's so funny about it?
Oh,
Australia?
Actually, I do. I do. Remember when James Charles went to Australia and he had all random people pick out his makeup? Hamza,
can
I thought
you
were a fan.
Can you say hi to my friend Julia? She loves you guys very much.
Hi, Julia.
Hey, Julia.
Hey, Julia.
It's your
if
sister.
I were to be a president, what or like a country leader, which country would I lead?
England.
No, he would lead Madagascar, because the.
I love that movie.
That's a good movie.
It's a country. It's a country.
I like to move it, move it.
Kayla,
that's what I would. That
what,
I would make
up.
That the national anthem.
Kayla's the best mod. I'm pretty sure she gave you a bunch of subs yesterday too, Kayla.
Oh, say
Reagan.
Can you
thank
see?
And thank you for cleaning the mirror. Love you and Hammy. You looking buff and Claire. Looking stylish. Mayo, 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 mayo.
We here at the twilight's last. I don't know the words.
Do you want to try to get?
Gleaming, whose broad stripes
and
bright
stars. What so proudly we
fought. Damn.
Boy, you shut up.
Sorry that I have a job and you don't.
Boy,
I
what's
worked
your
at Cold
job?
Stone. None of you worked at Cold Stone. I
you
did.
You work at Cold Stone with that one guy on TikTok? You're
See,
friends with him?
I was doing that before it became like, oh.
No,
this
I understand,
doing...
Aaron.
Stop.
I was scooping ice cream. Everyone was like, yo, this ice cream's really good. I'm like, yeah, I can also throw the ice cream. I would be able to throw my ice cream and catch it in the cup. And I'd be like, here you go. And now everyone I see on TikTok, I'm like, I did that before.
Thank you, Reese
anything.
Lord. Thank you, Kayla, again. Thank
okay.
You
want to know what my job is?
Thank you, Coleslaw. Hunter, can you try and say my name? No one has ever gotten
you
it right.
You want to know what my job is?
Coleslaw.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Say hi to my friend, Chloe. Oh,
I don't need a job. I'm
what
only
do?
15. I'm
okay.
only 15. I don't need a job.
Yeah, okay. Because you can't even get a job.
Yeah, because
yeah.
I'm too young.
Declared to my
even
grave.
If I wanted to get a job,
I
needed to get a job,
I can't
I don't need
get
to.
A shout out because I'm not Tim Chala, mate.
You know what? I'm going to call Timmy again. If this keeps going on.
Yeah, I got a job when I was 15 in Illinois, so actually.
What was your job? Raking leaves? Shoveling
no.
snow?
I was in finance. Thank you, Milan, for the five
what?
Subs.
Boy, what?
Thank
no.
you, Milan. Thank you, Mario, for the five.
You are not good at math. We all know that.
Yeah,
no.
We all know you're bad
no,
at math.
No, I was in a finance. I would do, you know, whatever you don't know about. Yeah, if I told you, you wouldn't know what it was.
I'm in accounting right now.
No, you're not.
Did
yes,
I tell
I
you guys? Did I tell you guys how someone called my school and pretended to be my dad?
What?
That was me.
Someone,
guilty as
no,
charged.
No, I never told this story before. Basically, someone called my school while I was doing like online school, and they were like,
"Can you guys play
like,
Club
this is Claire's dad." Oh.
Go ahead.
They were like, "This is Claire's dad." Like. Can she be excused from school? And I wasn't even in school. And the school thought that I was, like, just trying to, like, get out of class. And
right.
they thought it was me.
It was in the middle of Christmas break?
No, it was, like, a few weeks ago.
Yeah, but here's an actual embarrassing story. One time, okay, so my elementary school and middle school was, like, only, like, 4 blocks away from my house. Seventh grade, I literally, like, had to pee so bad, right? And it was the end of the day. I'm like, I'm gonna make it back. I just gotta walk. And I literally halfway peed my pants on my way back.
Aaron, where did you get your yellow and black coat from today's camping vlog? It looks amazing.
He literally took off that set for that donation. That's unfortunate. Brianna, we can't play Club Iris right now because who is Club Iris?
You don't know Club Iris?
And Coleslaw said she tricked you last night into saying G-O-O-O-D G-I-R-L. Or maybe you just wanted to say it.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
All right. Stop that. All right.
Good girl.
Zaxxon asked you, Aaron.
Good girl.
Zaxxon asked you, Aaron.
Good girl.
Oh my God.
Zaxxon asked you, Aaron, where did you get your yellow and black coat from today's camping vlog? It looks amazing.
Hi, Hamzah, Samantha Principe. I hope you remember me and remember how to pronounce my name. Also, Hamzah, I am giving you more views on 6 feet, and I always listen to it at 4:30. I am not lying. I always send it to my group chat. Also, love you, Aaron.
Oh, there it is. There's the jacket.
That looks warm. Well, that looks warm.
Oh, you mean this one?
Someday we should all go skiing.
Yeah, yeah. Or camping. I want to go camping. Camping
would
be better.
Yeah, camping.
I just went camping. It was so awesome.
You just went?
I just posted a vlog. You didn't even watch it.
I saw the thumbnail. I saved it later.
I didn't watch it yet. I'm not going to lie.
Harry Jones.
I'll watch it. I'll watch it later.
You don't have to.
Harry Jones has crush on you, Claire Drake.
Who has a crush on me?
Harry. I don't know what the end of it.
Harry Potter?
I think
Harry
Styles.
Styles?
I think it's Styles.
Harry Styles!
Yeah. Hi, Harry
what
and Lola.
Sugar?
Hello. Is Hello, it's Principe? Harry.
I do remember
Harry Styles. Wait, do I sound like
Thank
Harry?
You
ready?
For the dono. Anonymous.
Hello.
Dude,
Hello, it's Harry.
Anonymous just donated a sub to Post Malone. So the real Anonymous just gifted us up to Post Malone.
What happened to Anonymous? No, where did they go?
They're donating. That's what they do now. They used to give
me
subs.
They
give
me
subs.
You don't know that I'm
Do I sound like Harry Styles? Ready? Hello, it's Harry. Oh, it's Harry Styles. Watermelon sugar.
You sound like Potter is what you sound like.
It's Harry Potter. Harry Potter.
No, this is Harry.
This is Harry Potter.
Hermione.
Hermione.
Expelliarmus.
Blimey.
Patronum.
Let me hear everyone.
Expecto
Kitty cat roar, roar.
Patronum.
Roar, roar. I love 6 feet and I listen a lot.
That was Chase Rutherford with the donation. Let the kitty roar. I do love 6 feet also. Meow, 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 meow. Thanks for the donation and being a loyal,
get the kitty.
Loyal gifter. Oh, yes. Thank you, Chase. Thank you, Jordy. Thank you, Coda Murray. Thank you, Deanna, for BX Betsex.
Meow. Meow.
She sound like Gary. She sound like Gary the sloth.
Meow. Meow. Come on, A. Okay, I'm going to take this off because it's getting too toasty.
Okay.
I unplugged my headset because that bitch, my hair's wet because I just showered.
You mean
and so now it's,
sweaty?
It was like humidifying underneath the
Guys,
headset.
Does it look like I got any sleep last night?
Meow.
No. No, I'm just kidding. I can't tell.
Because I didn't. And it's fucked. I don't know how to fix how to sleep.
Good girl, buena chica,
work!
Buena
work!
Chica, good girl, G-O-O-D-G-I-R-L, good girl, buena chica, good girl, buena chica, good girl.
Good girl,
okay, bye.
Good girl.
Who even started that trend?
Good girl.
What is Aaron's Venmo? I feel like I need to even out my donations.
You don't.
I would
me.
Also just love
oh,
to help any way I can.
Guys, my Venmo is Aaron-hole.
We will never know.
Minus
don't
Claire
do a British
with an
accent.
Extra E.
Hamza hates the
I'm
British.
It's Aaron-13. If I
dash
said,
13.
Oh, Aaron-13. Send
no,
a,
and also
send away. And Claire's loaded. Thank you, Jasmine, for the
comment.
No. Deanne Forbes, thank you very much.
Everybody, be quiet.
Reese Lort, thank you.
Oh, someone Venmoed me an hour ago though, and they said. Well, I save up for that Minecraft vinyl, and they send me $2.
Did anyone ask? Chat, did anyone ask?
Boy, who are you? You sound like Max Dressler.
No.
Whatever happened to Max Trust?
Yo, he's on Twitch now.
He was the first. He was the first person I rated on Twitch.
It turned bad.
Remember when Haley saw him?
Everybody
bashed him. Meow, 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 ruff, 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 ruff.
Ooh.
Hamza, you know about the time where me and Max almost started beef? When I first got a little TikTok clout?
Did you ever like his videos?
No.
I think she was a fan, actually.
I'm not even going to lie right now.
Yeah, Deadfish Saga says, don't do a British accent. Hamza hates the British. I don't. I love the British.
Hello. Montaya, hello, love. Hello, love.
Lance Montaya, hello. Thank you for the sub. Julia,
y'all want to see what my friend got me? Types of British people. Y'all want to see what my friend got me for Christmas?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. This is funny. Someone
That's
said,
your best friend.
I don't want it.
So Mario sent a donation, said, Claire, I'm going to just say it. You probably didn't know, but I got a fat crush on you, and I just want you to know, even though you get bullied, I still love you. That's
Claire,
true.
Check
she gets
your
bullied
messages.
A lot.
I sent you a message about the vinyl.
She does thank get bullied. So that's a good thing to Kaya, point out. We should talk about that more. We should really talk about that more. Thank you,
Claire. We should talk about the fact how you're short.
Thank you, Aisha.
Tell Claire I think I am the one who got Freelix Robot 2239 deleted LMFAO. I am so sorry. Heartbreak pencil
no, you
face.
Didn't. You didn't delete the account because I deleted it.
Yeah, nice try taking credit for the big crime.
Reese.
Yeah.
Thank you for the Venmo. What the freak?
You thought I have a new account now and nobody will ever know what it is.
You know, you guys are all about making different accounts and like no profile photos and like not all me. That shit. I'm like, what is that even about?
Yeah.
Hamza, boy, what are you?
I only have two. I have Hamza Sings and Travis and.
Yay!
I'm locked out of Travis and I talked to TikTok to try to get me back in and they were like, what's the phone number you use to make the account? And I used one of those like phone number generators to make it.
The burner.
So I can't get it back.
I had no chance to prepare.
Why?
You coming?
I should have to thank you. I'm currently painting you, Hamza. I hope you like it when it's complete. Sweet. Thank you. Emily says check your Depop messages, Claire. And Addie White says hi, Aaron Hall. I Venmo'd you for the Among Us code, and you did not give it to me. Please Venmo me back. Oh, you got beef with somebody.
When was the last time I played Among Us?
You owe some people money, and you never want to owe money.
Like you owe money to Twitch?
No. That was just a chargeback. I already paid them back.
Claire, check your Depop messages. I have the vinyl.
There you go.
Claire's muted. Oh. Okay. Can we please make a song? Because I've actually been working.
Yeah, sure. What are you thinking? You thinking lo-fi? You thinking indie?
Yes, sir.
You thinking rap?
Well, yes, sir.
What are we thinking?
From
Nebraska. Where's the audio? Where is it?
ASAP Rocky, welcome to Nebraska.
No, wait. You know how does it go?
Awesome ASAP. Thing.
Yes, I. Rocky.
Yes, sir. Rocky. Yes, sir. Welcome to Austin, Texas, ASAP.
Houston.
Welcome to Nebraska.
No,
ASAP.
But she.
I don't know.
She goes, ASAP. Yes.
Oh, no, don't
Rocky.
Bully. Don't.
She
that's
goes,
Rocky.
Yes, I.
She's still going Welcome at it. Austin, it's. She posts and she's got like, I think she got followers now. But every time something like hits the For You page, it's just the entire comments is like Vaki. It's like
Vaki.
Her whole followers are nice.
ASAP, Vaki.
Have you ever had a hot pickle? I'm pretty sure.
No. I used to go into Blockbuster and see
I
them.
Think Claire's mom's in her room.
My mom isn't even in here.
100%.
It's my sister.
Exposed.
You want to say hi?
Hey, yeah. Julia Drake. No way in the flesh.
That's not my mom. That's my sister.
I didn't say it. Hey! Dude, give her some screen time. Dang.
Yeah.
So rude. That was like half
what
a second.
You know, I'm going to show you guys my brother.
My brother?
Yeah, I have a brother.
One sec.
I don't have a brother.
I was like, what?
No, I have two older sisters.
That I know.
I love being the youngest.
I would hate that.
Why?
J-U-A-A-J-J-S-J-S-N-D-N-D-H-D-H-C-O-L-L-N-A-W-W-C-W-J-D-B-D-H-S-J Peaches told me she finished Steel Muse.
What?
Wow. Her mom just heard that.
Hi, Aaron. Peaches. Please don't take off your headset. I have to tell you that I am going to beg my parents to get your merch and also remember my Visa gift card with $40. Well, I wasted it all on you and Aaron. Oops, I have $9 left. Time to use my dad's money. Stream 6FEET.
Stop sending money. That's you who need. That was like $5
in that. I have to say something. Keep it. Thank you, get Rachel food. Baxter. And thank you, Katie Linville.
Thank you.
Oh. Thank you, Chanel. Thank you, Isabella.
Oh, we're just making up names. Okay. Thank you, Robert. Thank you. Thank you, Shanna. I sent you a picture of my nails. Oh, I will check it. Thank you.
Wait, one second.
Hello, Mildred. Mildred is cool. Hello.
You know, I'm thinking more of a bossa nova beat.
Bossa nova? Oh, I keep forgetting to pull up a beat. I got to pull up a beat. Thank you, Lola Brown. I bought Claire Drake merch and realized it was fake. Get your refund.
Damn, I'm trying to get... I want to have fake merch.
Get your refund, Lola.
Wait.
Oh, God, what's she doing?
Can you all say hi, Abbers and Livy G?
Oh.
We love you so much. P.S. Hamzah, your pickle boxers are cool. Don't worry.
Girl, what are you doing? Trying to burn calories? Because she's obese. Get it? Hi, Abby and Livy G. Aaron, I Venmo'd you.
You're stupid, Hamzah. You can't say that.
I think I can say that about anybody I want.
Boom toasted. Boom toasted.
Oh.
What brand of mayo should I buy and send to Claire?
Oh, good thing crying burns calories.
No fucking mayo. No fucking mayo.
Do I sound like a boy? Are you ready?
No fucking mayo, dude.
No mayo. Yeah.
Do I sound like a boy?
Actually.
No, you don't.
No fucking mayo, dude. I don't want that shit.
Dude, Roddy Rich is in the chat.
Roddy Rich?
Roddy Rich.
Thank you, Jackson, for $3 and Azealia Wait. For $1.
No, thank you, Roddy Rich, for the dono. Oh, Addie says she sent you the Venmo in October 26th, and she wants a refund immediately.
Who said that?
Addie.
To who?
Addie who? Wait, who'd she say that to?
Addie White. Adeline White.
Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough, just a second, we're not broken, just bent.
But we can
and we can learn to love again. I never stop, you're still written in the scars on my heart, you're not broken, just bent. We can learn to love again.
Just give me a reason.
Oh my god, that cat is so ugly. Also, Hamzah, I am in debt because of you, so I am manifesting.
Stop!
Are you alopecia back?
Stop sending money if it's putting you in debt, please. That is the top message. No donations are
Hello
ever.
To my favorite gamers. Yesterday like was a big day for me because I finally got the
comparison?
Courage to come out to my family. But anyways, wow. I lay boon de la caca.
Oh, congratulations, Julia. That's awesome. Nice job. Good way to start 2021. Proud of you. Jules Czar, my cat. Oh my god, that cat is so ugly. That's kind of bogus, dude.
Stop fucking saying that or else I'm going to leave.
Relax.
Claire. Thank you, Sylvia, for the dollar.
Salvia.
Sylvia! I said Sylvia!
Yeah, okay. We know.
Yeah, we know.
Congrats!
Yes.
Y'all want to know some good news?
Okay.
I'm getting my braces off tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
What?
It's going to be scary. Because you ever see the people when they get their braces off and their teeth are tiny? Like, super tiny?
No, my teeth are tiny.
Yeah, that's probably going to be...
I'd rather have...
Dude, honestly, it's like the best day ever. When
Not
I got
really.
My
Claire, your
off,
cat is really
like,
cute and fluffy, and I hope you all had a good day.
Thank you. And
you're like, you'll feel your teeth, you'll be like this all day. You'll be like...
Thank you, Katie.
What was I saying? I said that... Wait, I forget what I was going to say. Oh.
Wait, you're going to look so different.
What's it called?
Yeah.
People, you know those, I've had my braces on for 4 years. And so, you know those pictures of people when they get them off and they're like all like yellow? That's what I'm scared is gonna happen.
No. Yeah, because you don't brush your teeth. You don't brush it that much.
Yes, I do. I brush my teeth when I wake up and when I go to bed.
Okay, well then you shouldn't have to worry. And they also clean it like a ton.
No, they don't clean it that much.
They scrape that shit.
Did you have braces, Hamza?
No, I got
no, he has.
I live in St. Louis, anyways. TBH, Claire is built like a Keurig coffee machine and smells like fish, but
bitch,
I still
don't
have
even
a
know
fat
me.
Ash crush on her. By the way, what time is it in Canada?
Oh, they got a crush on you.
Oh, so
I don't give
like
a fuck.
Are the two pretty
that's
best friends true. In your rushed face?
None of us are best friends, so that wouldn't be possible. It's 7:40 in Canada. Do I know my Megan baby? Yeah, duh. I know my friend.
You don't even know me, okay? And I don't even
Megan.
Know you.
I said Megan.
The Stallion.
Okay. We're going to have a little rap sesh. I'm going to turn off text-to-speech just so we can rap. But I will try to catch all the
thank
donations.
Thank you, Isabel, for
stuff.
The dollar.
You hit it fantastic. Can you tell Claire to tell Muse and Julia I said hi? Maybe she will, maybe she will not. It's a mystery.
I don't feel like after that person just body-shamed a minor.
Well, Keurigs, people say Keurigs are kind of good built, you know.
No.
Keurigs, the coffee makers?
Girl, that is not a mask. That's like a
look
diaper.
At look at
diaper mask. So let's sing. Or...
Hamza, wait, and Aaron, but mostly Hamza. My mom got me a back brace for Christmas.
Oh yeah, you have scoliosis, no?
No, this was on my Christmas list.
Oh, Lord.
Wait, you ready?
That's kind of tight, actually.
Tight, or is it just not tight?
And it has CBD in it. Wait, look at it.
It's got CBD in it? You're about to get high.
Ooh.
I know, that's why I wanted it. I'm not even going to lie, that's why I wanted it.
I kind of want one, dude. I want one with CBD in it. Lucky.
Thank you, Lauren, Chloe, and Kaylee.
Rhea, fact. Thank you. Kaylee, we got a good dinner. I tried to donate Aaron this year, but it wasn't
just
working. That's probably because Aaron
just
banned
it.
You.
Yeah.
Kaylee,
what?
Did you ban Kaylee from donating to your streams?
No.
That's what she said.
Why would he ban somebody from donating?
Kaylee,
you're banned.
Jackie, thank you for the sub. You got Prime, you got a free sub. And she's FYI.
Dude. That's actually crazy. You cleared 1,000 subs today.
That's insane. I am very proud of that.
That's insane.
And we're about to hit the goal of 10,
yo, look at this sweater.
But
look at how cool.
It's going to drop like a lot tomorrow because it's...
Look at
it's
man, thank you for the Venmo.
It's,
look at this
sweater. Whoa, that is cute.
I love this sweater. I just got it today. Hamza, what are you wearing right now? You don't have any room to judge.
I thrifted this.
I can't even read that. I can't even read the text. So.
See, I feel like I'm the most color coordinated right now with my sweatshirt and my headphones.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
And this guy wears a Carhartt beanie but does not hop on a skateboard. That's all I got to say.
Oh, Julia, congrats.
Yeah, that's
merch.
What I got to say too, Aaron.
That's
he
all
doesn't
I
even
the
skate.
One in town, yes.
He doesn't even skate. I can do an ollie, Aaron. Did you know
yeah.
that?
I can skate.
Claire can skate.
No.
I'm like can hop on a penny board and eat shit.
No, I can skate. You've seen me skate. I can skate good. Girl, how do you get these people to send you like 10? Oh my god, Freddy Dredd gifted 25 subs.
Freddy!
Dude, I freaking love you, Freddy. Where have you been? I haven't talked to you in a little bit. We need to catch
what the hell, dude, Freddy?
Freddy's just living it up, man. I want to visit him. He said I could go for Christmas.
I want to go with you.
Yeah.
Ready?
Claire, are we still friends?
Freddy, I'm coming.
Can we be friends? Don't get green skin, please. It was not. Body
whoa.
Shame, I love
that is
you,
sick.
My aquarium moon.
Oh,
ooh.
Claire, I saw you comment
thank
on
you,
that that one TikTok, the For You brand.
Hi, Claire and Hamza. Can you guys
yeah,
add me on Instagram?
So cool.
It's Alan Cortez 1107,
that's so your
but
style.
If you don't.
I know they
it's
actually
okay.
Sent
I
me
love you guys,
already.
And I have both of
what?
Your guys' merch.
Love you, Alan. Thank
I
you so much.
Yesterday.
You're the best, Alan Cortez.
I heart Cowboys.
Thank you, Mario. That's
you do?
Weird because you live in what Chicago? There's no.
No,
they got, there's no Cowboys there.
They also sent me this shirt. This shirt's cool too.
Thank you, Freddie. You were the best, Reddy.
I know.
Reddy's a freaking bomb.com.
Hamzah being Vinny's comments being hey lol.
No.
Yeah.
I once commented on one of his Instagram posts, sexy ass boy, and he pinned it. And I really wanted I just felt like I was seen, and that made me happy.
By Vinny.
By last donation.
Oh, snap! Okay, yeah, hopefully that is. Thank you so much, Jasmine, for the $100. Holy crap.
Oh, my God.
Jasmine, woo! Pog, that's Pog. Pog, Pog, Pog.
That is legitimately Pog.
Thank you. Yeah, that's your last one. Never, ever send me anything else. Or that's it, please. Big Baller, Logan Poller, Claire, you're an icon. Hamzah, your tall glass of water. Sounds about right.
Dude.
Thank you, Freddy, for another gifted sub. Maniac.
Freddy Dread.
This is the
Where
guy.
Did you get all these clothes? Christmas?
No, that's the brand that I commented on.
For you.
How do you get these people to send you massive, like, packages?
Because he's a fashion icon.
I can do fashion.
You need to look. It's because you need to step up your style game. Basically, these little small clothing brands, if they see you and they're like, oh, he looks fresh.
I look fresh. Like, I usually look fresh.
Boy, you just wear a simple, like, black t-shirt and Carhartt beanie. You need to, like, step up your game.
You're wearing Scooby-Doo? What's so much better about that? Wearing Scooby-Doo.
It's hashtag vintage.
For free, so what are you going to do? I got this for free.
I got this for $3. And I got this hat for free.
That's the problem.
Well, I paid for this. And this is,
Freddy, stop giving these people subs, man. They're extorting.
And this headset I paid for. I'm wearing some shorts that I used to wear in high school all the time.
Literally everything I have is, like, basically free. It's kind
of
bad.
No, I actually, a lot of my clothes are from
Aaron,
Goodwill
your legs
too.
Must be tired because you've been running through my mind all day. Ooh. Also, I love your merch. I feel like a warm smoothie.
Oh, a warm. You should use that. You should use that. You can be a warm. That's gross.
But I'm glad you like it. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Freddy. Freddy keeps gifting subs. Freddy, chill out. Thank you, Freddy.
Freddy, damn.
I would play some of your music, but RCA would copyright strike.
Hamzah, I got her merch, and it was the best thing ever.
Not if he donates one more time with a message with all the rights.
Pog, 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 pog. Thank you. Huh?
With all the rights for your music.
He donates the rights to his music?
He's like, you could use these.
Maybe they could whitelist me.
Okay. I have to go, everyone.
Thank God.
Claire!
Okay.
I want to stream and play Roblox. When can we stream and play Roblox?
That's what I've been...
When you get your computer.
I was shoveling snow this morning and I slipped on my back, but it's okay because I fell in. Style okay.
Well,
while wearing your merch,
we
Baja.
We can play that soon.
Yeah.
No, I say we play it like in a few days.
I'm down. I stream every day, almost.
Aaron wants to stream. Hamzah only wants to stream on just chatting.
No, I like to stream. It's fun. I like streaming. That's why I'm streaming. Idiot.
Okay. Anyways, I have to go. So.
Wait! Don't leave.
Bitch, I have.
I kicked her out. Oh, I can report her.
If you send a long dono, make it's under $5 so the voice doesn't read it.
Boy!
Yeah, that's a good idea. Thank you, Rhea. Freddy, stop, bro. He's still spamming him. Bella Rowe, thank
you. What's your deal, bro?
Julia, that's
you're amazing.
True. You fell and stopped.
Well,
You want to play? Oh. Freddy, I got Phasmophobia. I got VR because of you. I can play VR. So that's what Freddy's all about, man. He's a good guy. Yeah, a philanthropist of sorts, you know?
No, he's actually one of the most giving people from what I've heard.
No, and one of the nicest, and he smells good. That's a first-hand account.
Well, Freddy,
the whole chat
you're a
fucking
stud of a man.
The whole chat is asking for subs.
They're like, Freddy, me!
Yeah.
I'm gonna... What do you want to play? You want to play Phasma, or you want to play Roblox?
We can play some Phasma.
Okay, are you okay? Oh, shit. Okay, well, I'm going to...
Weird with the beanie.
You want to hop in a Discord?
Well, since we're on here, and you're not... Oh, you want to stream?
I was thinking about it.
Yeah. I can do that.
Okay.
All right.
I'm gonna call you.
Okay, call me on Discord.
Bye.
And he is gone. Just like that, as quick as he came, that's how quick he left. Wow. Freddy, stop letting these people bully you into giving them subs, man. Thank you, Kennedy, for the sub. If you got Amazon Prime, you got a free sub, by the way. Thank you, Freddy. Let me ring this man up. Where is this boy? Let's see if he picks up. Yeah, exclamation mark prime. Do exclamation mark prime to get the link.
No!
Oh, there he is. Okay, hello.
I'll be right back.
He has to go. Okay. We passed the goal! We passed the goal! Oh, yeah, you can go. Yeah. We passed the goal of our arbitrary goal of 1050, so thank you guys. Everybody go stream Freddy Dredd's music. He made those songs. That one. He made Weather. He made Red Rum. I love Red Rum. Just look up his discography. Really good stuff. Oh, wow. Everybody's spamming exclamation mark prime. Yeah. I look like that quackity chap with this beanie, huh? Yeah. I'm open Phasmophobia. It's a horror game. And me and Aaron are going to get frisky with the demons. Don't put your phone number in the chat because there's some bad people on the internet. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh, that's nice.
Tell me I don't pee quick.
Oh, too quick. Am I still lagging? Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, I think you are lagging.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm gonna pull up my stream live.
There we go. We're good. Okay, we're good now.
Welcome back.
Okay.
There's some jobs ready for you.
Should I go VR or no?
Last time you bailed, remember? Because it was like,
oh, that's yeah.
Freaky as hell.
Okay, next time we'll do VR. One second.
I saw it in Best Buy. I was so tempted.
No, yeah. Oh no, that's the quest. I don't know if the quest can do all this stuff.
Oh, it can't. That makes sense. Okay, I might get up. I'm gonna phase my phobia.
What is this?
Oh, people are leaking their numbers right now?
I guess.
Okay, I'm gonna leak mine.
Thank you, DXA. I'm broke, sorry. So why did you give me money if you're broke? Don't send me money if you're broke, please. I do not expect donations. Your presence in the stream is more than enough. Drown, I've been hearing rumors about O3 tapes and Hamzah taking daily trips to Subway.
Oh, crap. It's really dark.
I have not heard those either. I have not heard those rumors yet. How do I join you again?
Hold on. I'm going to get up.
Yeah, you got to join me.
Okay, I will. I'm gonna go live. Wait. Phasmophobia with Hamzah, baby.
He's going live. We'll just wait on him. Yeah, stop putting your phone numbers, guys. Seriously. Claire had to go somewhere. Somewhere important. Tell Ham some glass of water.
Her good friends.
Yes.
Phasmophobia.
Thanks for the Prime sub. Prime. That's the way to go. Tell Ham some glass of water. Who just gave... Oh my god. They're putting Mattia's number in the chat.
You know what I saw on Twitter today?
I saw that he said something about Nicki Minaj's baby.
Wait, who?
Did you see that?
Who?
Oh my god. It was really doing a lot.
Who was doing the most?
Someone apparently on Mattia's spam account. He like made fun of or said something about Nicki Minaj's baby. And they just destroyed him.
People are already here. People are already in my stream. What? What the hell? About time. Hey everybody.
Aaron is Cold Smoothie on Twitch.
On Twitch.
So follow him. I'll probably raid him and end this stream, hopefully.
And then we'll go jump into Club Iris.
Yes.
Hello, everybody. I'm going to post to my story very quickly.
No, I don't, Alyssa. Thank you. Hamzah Bey. Have a good day, Hamzah and Aaron. Sorry for the long donations. I didn't know you pog. Pog, 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 pog. Quirky girl, thanks for the prime sub. Oh my god.
Yo, Claire!
Put it on emote only chat. What? What's Claire doing?
No, not the Claire. And Claire just gifted 10 subs to me.
That's Ann Claire, the maniac. She's my top donator too, even more than Freddy Dread.
Dude, thank you so much.
Aaron, BB Lexi says hi.
Hey, Lexi. Phasmophobia with Hamzah the Fantastic.
Yes, go, 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 go.
Swipe up. It's only 7.
It's only 7. 7 o'clock?
Yeah.
Oh, it's 8 o'clock for me.
Swipe up. What song should I do?
Oh, do you want to play Minecraft with Freddy?
Right now?
We can play tomorrow. He just texted me.
Shit.
We can play tomorrow.
Yes, I'm down. Tomorrow. Let's do a Freddy Dread song.
No, you're going to get copyrighted, dude.
No, no, no. It's on my phone. I'm just doing a post-up thing. It's good.
Yes, it'll be. He can join.
Actually, I'm feeling lucky.
Show the screen? There's nothing on the screen. I'm just waiting on Aaron Hall.
Sorry, sorry.
What the freak?
Oh, this is taking so long. I'm sorry.
No, take your time.
Man, shut up! I'm gonna
Thank
share this
Julia.
To my story.
Hope you enjoy your donations.
Dude, Ladia. Thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to the Smoothie Blend.
The Smoothie Blend? I want a name. What was my name? Oh, Pognation.
That's
Pognation. Pognation. That's a good name. It's Pognation. I'm going to make it every time you sub. It says, welcome to the Pognation.
That's pretty dope. Okay.
Haley, thank you for the Prime sub.
Hey, everybody.
I'm the Muscles.
Hype. It's so hype in here. It's so freaking
Pognation.
No,
Pog. It's not basic because I think Pog has a bad connotation. We can absorb that.
It does not. No, it doesn't.
It does. I think it does. Maybe not on Twitch, but
yeah,
it has a bad connotation.
No, but I think it's already taken over the bad one.
Really? Nah.
I think it has.
The prime stuff.
I love this. I love his merch. It's so comfy. Addison, I'm glad you're
in Nation. I said that last time when they all flipped. Ario, Mari, thank you for the sub.
Boy, why you always use flashing lights? Because it's a good song. Tell me it's not.
You're playing copyrighted music?
No. Not right.
Flashing
no.
lights?
Not on my stream. On my Instagram story.
Are you on?
Okay, I'm ready. How do I join?
I've gathered a list of other hunters.
Join private game. Oh, do you have a code?
Maybe Chase can join us. You got a PC now, but he's not a gamer. If you're not a gamer, then it's just lame.
Okay, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
Hey, Hamzah, can you say by rights? Yep, by rights. I think it exists either way if I don't say it. I mean, I'm not. Not the spokesman for that, but yes, I do support by right.
Oh yeah, I do have to cover the code. So do you want to start it?
Oh, do I have to send you a code?
Yeah, unless you want me to do it.
I'll send you a code.
Okay.
Through Discord.
Yeah.
Haley doesn't have a PC yet. We gotta get her a PC.
Yeah, we gotta get her a PC.
And her freaking Mac doesn't even work. Future home. That's ambitious. Thank you so much. I will put that towards my mortgage. Thank you so much. You're the best. Thank you.
What? Ready. What?
And love from the UK.
Hold on. Sorry, people. I'm just tapping in this code real quick. Right quick. Okay.
Yes, she literally has
Diet Coke on her laptop.
Wait. We have proximity chat, or do you want to?
How do we do that?
I can already hear you.
I can't hear you.
I can hear you in the game.
I can't hear you in the game.
Can you guys hear Hamzah in the game as well as the? Yeah, they're saying echoing.
Yeah, but I can't hear you though. That's the problem.
Why is that?
Maybe check your settings.
Okay.
Dude, I want to get in VR.
Don't.
How do I get to my settings?
Yeah, how do I get to the settings?
I think you gotta leave.
Alright, I'll leave. And we're back.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Let's go
to... the Ganja Nation?
Options.
By a Ganja, you mean...
Audio, master volume, microphone, yes. Voice recognition test.
Your game volume is down? Oh, yeah, I know it is down. I gotta go get my volume up. Gotta leave too. Why did he put the settings outside of the...
I know, that's so weird. But I still can't figure out... volumetric... Dude, I haven't played this game in a while. It always...
Chase has never played a video game in his life. Except he played for some reason... What was that game? Watch Dogs.
That's a really good game.
Yeah, but it was out of nowhere. Thank the bits. Thank you, Cole. Yes, I am.
That's so weird. Why can I hear you, but I can't? Okay, where? There's local push to talk.
Maybe next time I'll talk to him.
Is that what it is?
It's not that easy to just get him on. He's got to download everything and buy the game. But next time, yeah, we'll try to organize it.
It's good now, Aaron. No, I know. That's just the Discord.
Well, how many of you have school tomorrow? Maybe when we start it. Maybe when we start it, it'll...
And we can only hear one.
Oh, that's because I have the volume down. Oh my god.
Boy.
All right, I'm gonna send you a new code.
Okay. Bet. You know that means dumb in French. Bet. So.
Yeah, these people have school tomorrow, bro. This is
You guys have school tomorrow?
Yeah. Yeah. I sent you the code.
Damn. I'm so sorry about that. Oh, you did.
Also, yes.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
I'm gonna turn off my lights.
Flashing lights. Hold on, I'm tapping in the code right quick. Okay. Should we meet ourselves in the Discord?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or just leave the call.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me?
I muted you on Discord.
I was playing with random people and they were able to change their body.
Their body?
I do not have school tomorrow, no. I am a grunt.
Hamza's voice is scary. Dude, I know. But sometimes Hamza will do, like, corpse voice for no reason. He's so out of pocket.
He's like, when he calls me in the mornings, he always says, "What do you say? You say you sound so hot right now."
What? Boys, men's making up stories now. Okay.
Let's just ready up. I'm gonna select the job.
I'm ready. Oh wait, I can't.
Dude,
ready, yeah.
I'm not kidding. I played with some people. They were like all level 400.
What?
And
yeah,
dude, they started it and there
to
was.
This game?
No, literally, they started the game and they had like 50 crosses, 50 salts. 50 tripods, the room was packed. And guess what the place we went to was? Was an asylum. And it was huge. Like, I'm not kidding. So big. So big. Oh, they got a prison.
Yo, right, are you yelling?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, kind of.
How is he now?
Yeah, some people were in the stream. I was on VR. They were all on VR. Down for your dread, yes.
Molly, thank you for the 1 cent Venmo.
Got Dimplex, too.
Kirby, thank you so much for the sub! The resub! Thank you, welcome back. Okay, oh shit. Here we go. I have really fast Wi-Fi. That's why Hamza's not in. Look. All right, let's start reading the... Oh, shit. Wait, where's Hamza? No, I'm not about to play this by myself.
You gotta play GTA since then.
Dude, I'm down. Hey.
What's the name? I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. Jennifer Williams.
Got the intel.
Name of the ghost.
Discover what type of ghost. Get a ghost to walk through salt. Detector. Oh, dude, I forgot how to play this game. I've done some more investigating for you. Looks like the ghost's name is Jennifer Williams. This ghost also seems to be only respond when you are alone. No!
Really?
You should be able to use its name to anger it. Some paranormal activity. Make sure to refer to your journal. Dude,
Aaron Garcia.
This game's tedious.
Jennifer Williams. It is tedious. But we just want to find the ghost. Discover what type of ghost it is. Detect the room with below 10. Okay, so we need a thermometer, so grab a thermometer.
Wait, should I use... Dude, I've never used this thing. I don't like having the camera. What are you always giving me the purple light?
Oh, crap, I just took a picture.
Dude, we're in a jail.
Wait.
What? No.
We're in a jail, yeah.
This movie's scared. Dude, dead for saga.
I got my volume really low.
Should I do that? I feel like I should do that. I'm gonna turn it down a little. Okay.
Dude, it's an actual jail.
Dude, I know. I'm actually not fucking ready for this.
It's a girl in jail. Yeah, your AirPods keep switching. That's because it's proximity. That's because the air, like, if he's on my left side, I hear him far away. Like, say something.
Wait. Hey, yo!
Did you grab the key? Oh, my God.
Why you tell me these things? You think I play this game? I'm not playing in these lobbies with level 400s on my spare time. Nerd.
Yeah.
See, what I play.
Yeah, but when I play it, the freaking game is like, it makes my whole computer lag. I think I have it on like max settings though.
You gotta turn it down. We could play it. After.
Tonight.
Yeah, or or we could play some Roblox after a couple of games. Wait, did you grab the key?
Oh, is Aiden in here? Can you change the topic?
Wait, how do you, oh shit, thank you. Oh yeah, I did.
Get in here, what are you doing?
Aaron. What's up? Yo, wait, hold on.
Oh, it's not lagging on your... Hold on. What's the normal? Low 30?
Okay, people. Let's do this. Hamza, relax. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
I forgot how scary this game is.
Yes, dude, that's what I forgot.
I think that's why you need like four people.
We can't hear him. No, it's proximity. So like the farther he gets, I can't hear him.
Jennifer Williams.
No, wait. Oh shit, you're right. Jennifer Williams, come out, bitch.
Yeah, this is really big.
Kirby,
Jennifer
thank you
Williams,
so much for the
Jennifer
cheer.
Williams. This is so big.
Yeah, how are we even supposed to do this? We have to get salt? Don't we have to buy salt?
Yeah. Well, let's just try to identify it. I just want to take a picture of it.
Don't I have the camera? Bro!
Jennifer Williams.
Dude, I actually can't even see anything. Where are you at? Jennifer Williams! Jennifer Williams. Hamza!
Yes.
Holy shit, I was like...
Didn't they say it hunts you when you're alone?
Yes. What? You always get
Jennifer
the good...
Williams.
You always get the good flashlight. So, like, all I see on my screen is just this dot. It's
oh,
just
yeah.
this purple dot.
I don't even think it's that expensive. I don't know. We haven't bought one yet.
Flashlight?
Yeah. Is this where we came from? Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams.
I'm going to go down this staircase.
Oh. What? Dude, these are the cells.
Oh, fuck.
No, no. Are we in a cell right now? Oh, my God.
What? Wait, this is giant.
Jennifer Williams! Dude, I have no idea where we are.
Yeah, no, I have no idea how to get out of here.
So, I think it's because I joined those guys on, like, level 500.
I don't know how to get out of here.
Like, actually, I have no idea where we are.
Dude, this thing is massive!
Come here, I'm in the cafeteria. Where you at? Andrew Curtis is in here?
Jennifer Williams, come out! If you're not... A loser.
Yeah, this is the cafeteria, dude. This is where the guards are. Oh, yeah, this is where the guards are.
Jennifer Williams!
Jennifer Williams, Jennifer,
Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams. Dude, I feel like they play it like a really strategic way. How did you get in that game with him? And do you need a new phone case? No, I think I'm good. I've had this clear one for the
long. Oh, no. I'm in the hospital. Or the nurse room.
Dude, I can't see anything. I have no idea where I'm going. Jennifer Williams!
Trisha Paytas. Trisha Paytas. What?
Why? Why would you say that? It gets angered. Trisha Kaylee, Paytas. Thank you so much for the sub!
Did you hear that?
What?
Did you hear that?
No. Jennifer Williams! Oh! Is that you?
That was me.
Oh.
Yeah. Trisha Paytas, Trisha Paytas. You hear that? Did you hear that?
What was it?
I heard a creaking sound.
Jennifer Williams!
You can hear that? What do you... Do you have what?
Wait, I heard, like, not a creaking sound. Jennifer Williams!
It's Jennifer... Oh, yeah, it is Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams.
I don't think we could be together. But also, I have no idea how to get out of here. At all.
I think it's this way.
Dude. Where are you?
Bro. Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams. Yo, did you hear that?
No. Wait, what's the fast walk again?
Shift.
Oh, that's what I was doing.
Look, this is the detention room.
Oh. There's a coffee here, some handcuffs.
Come here, you got it. Come here, better.
Jennifer Williams!
Jennifer Williams.
Jennifer Williams.
Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams.
Jennifer Williams.
Bro, how are we back here?
Bro, this map is too complicated.
This is actually like a level 100 map.
Cause you, like we... Oh shit, I heard that. Wait, did you... Oh fuck. Jennifer Williams.
Oh, we came in through the cell, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's this way.
I was going that way. Fool. Jennifer Williams.
Jennifer Williams, Jennifer Williams, Jennifer Williams.
Jen... What's in here? Hamza. Oh, shit.
Did you hear that? I don't even have to go underwear. That's a rumor.
Jennifer, what is it, Jennifer?
Williams.
Williams.
Did you guys
Jennifer
see that?
Williams. Jennifer Williams.
Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams. Dude, this thing's about to run out of batteries, Hamza.
Jennifer Williams, Jennifer Williams.
Dude, we gotta do, like, one of the houses again.
Oh my god. Bro, come here.
Where are you?
Amira, thank you for the 5 subs. What the freak? Thank you so much, Amira.
Holy shit.
Bro, this is where they call. This is a level 100 map.
Yes, 100%.
I have no doubt.
I have no idea where I am right now.
Yeah, we screwed up.
Dude.
Jennifer Williams.
Jennifer Williams. Jennifer Williams. Dude, my flashlight's going out. Oh, shit. Dude. I can't see anything. Jennifer Williams.
Jennifer Williams. Hey, what's up?
Kadrian, thank you so much for the sub. The gifted sub.
Aaron?
Oh, yeah.
I'm in the showers.
Bro, I keep going in circles. This is not.
This is Phasmophobia. This is not as cool. This is not as entertaining because we're on a level 1000 map. I don't know why.
Because we should quit this one.
Yeah, we probably should.
I'm out. I couldn't do that. Dude, what the hell was that? We gotta do a normal mat. Cause that was way too, I kept going in circles. Like, bro, the ghost comes after me. What do I do now? Do I run? No, I can't.
Imagine you, Adrian, if you're drinking, you swap the title GTA with Aaron.
What's that?
You wanna play GTA?
Fuck.
Oh, you don't have it, do you?
I mean...
Ah!
Let's do Roblox!
Roblox.
Let's join Club Iris.
Roblox. Club Iris. What's the chat talking about? Chat, what do you want? We can't do GTA because he does not have it down.
I'll get it tonight. SMH, Aaron, we always play Roblox. What should we play?
Oh, Minecraft. Did you get Minecraft?
Yeah, I have Minecraft.
The real one, not that one.
I can still play with you.
No.
How do I buy the fake... How is there a fake Minecraft?
You got the Windows version. Get the one that's Java version. It's like $27.
All right, it'll take a second to download.
Yeah, it's pretty fast. I'll get a head start.
Can I get a refund?
No.
That's so unfortunate.
That's the one we will play though in the future. No one plays that one that you're playing.
Yeah, I know.
All right. So
that's such a scam.
No, because that's like, there's no real reason to have, yeah.
That's such a scam.
Dude, I'm so good at Bed Wars. Oh my god.
Oh my god, me too.
I'm changing the name.
I said me, too. Okay, you guys, we're gonna play Minecraft now.
Yes, chat. Hi. Yes, we are playing Bed Wars. Invite Haley. Guys. Haley just the chat in the background.
But she's okay.
Able to play.
We're good. Bed Wars is easy. No, Karius, okay. And Minecraft scammed you. Actually, though.
No, that $10. I bought that one on accident, too.
And I bought the deluxe version, too.
Oh, that's just extra dumb.
Yeah.
I don't know, like Roblox?
What's that?
Minecraft is the real one.
I love Roblox.
Roblox is fun, but that's if you don't have Minecraft.
I guess that's kind of true. I never had it. My parents didn't want me to get it because all my friends were like super into it and I would have to like hide play Roblox on like my sister's laptop.
Your parents would get mad at you if you played it?
Like, yeah, because like all my friends were like always playing it and they're like, we don't want you to be addicted to Minecraft. And then I was playing Roblox though. So, it was like this. Okay.
Yeah.
What is this?
Yeah, is the chat delayed on yours too? I feel like mine is. I don't know if I'm imagining or not.
Okay, it's not letting me buy it.
Huh?
Why? What is this? I'm gonna try this again.
Ooh, I'm so good at this game.
Why is it doing this to me?
Yeah, is my chat... Dude, is your chat delayed?
Is it delayed? I don't think so.
Mine is a little delayed, and I was watching someone else. I was watching someone stream, and it looked delayed, too. Very aggravating.
Let me see. I don't think it's delayed.
It doesn't matter what you think. Bundala caca.
Bundala caca.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Out my mouth. Oh, he better fall down. If he didn't fall down,
oh, wait.
I swear to God.
I think it's working, actually.
The music is too loud.
Okay, wait. Now setup wizard installs Minecraft launcher. Okay. Yes. Okay, now we are downloading Minecraft, people. Third time I've bought Minecraft. I bought it on my Xbox, I bought it on the Microsoft version, and now I have it on the Java version.
This is so embarrassing, dude.
Yeah, it is embarrassing.
Baba Booey. You represent in the chat, Baba Booey.
Baba Booey?
You don't know Baba Booey?
No, I don't. Oh,
that's
fuck.
Cringe.
Now I have to remember my Microsoft password. Oh, yes, let's go.
And you get to make a username and everything.
Yes, we're speedrunning this like dream. Fuck.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I guessed it!
Wow. Yep, give me that. I call this vengeance. How did he get TNT that fast?
Okay, I got my gamer tag and everything.
What's your gamer tag?
Cold Smoothie without an E.
That's unfortunate.
Cause I already have it on my other one, I guess.
He has clay? How? How does he have clay?
Wait,
just getting hard to believe that you're good at Bed Wars. I am good at Bed Wars. Dang,
wait.
Clay is the move. What's up?
Oh, wait, no, we're good. We're good. Your neck still looks skinny. Guys, my neck does not look skinny. Let's be real.
How much is clay? How much is clay? 12 iron.
We're almost done with this download. We're very, very close. Aaron Andrew, boy, if you don't... What? What do I... What? Oh, change title. Oh, shit, you're right. Minecraft.
What an actual nuisance. Wow. It's embarrassing now.
Okay. Tiny neck, big head. Hey, that is just so out of pocket. It's so unnecessary.
That's I've been meaning to talk about that though.
What?
That you have
I don't have a skinny neck.
I mean, it's not bad. It's not bad to have a skinny neck.
I have a.
You cut out. Guess I don't know what you have. Did you just die? Yo, are you there?
Oh my god. Why is it taking so long to download this? I have 100 megabits left. Oh wait. Oh, whoa. Yeah, now it's going quick. I said me too.
Amira, oh, wait. Thank you for the
ticket. I have to quit this game.
We should make us S&P. That's what we're planning to do, Coleslaw.
Oh, we're doing. Freddy. Oh, we're doing that. And Dream.
Who else?
And Tommy.
What else do you guys want in our SMP?
Do I have the demo right now?
What's up?
Please don't tell me I have the demo.
The demo?
Play demo world. This isn't Minecraft, dude. This is
what are you doing, bro? Your chat not helping you at all. Quackity, Weston and Kaylin. Yeah, I haven't asked them yet. I hope they'd want to play with us. Bro, are you good? What are you doing?
I'm trying to, I don't even know. No, I downloaded the wrong thing, and every time I press buy me Minecraft, it just refreshes the page.
Weston, Kaylin, survival multiplayer. Oh, that's what SMP means? Survival multiplayer. I didn't know that. Boy, what are you doing?
Aaron, I can't keep defending you. I know, this is why I play Roblox.
Feels good to be good at this.
That's
game.
So stupid. Why is there multiple versions of a game?
Give me that butt. Give me that booty. Give me
Let's
that
go to
booty.
Java Strip Minecraft.
That feels good.
I don't think this is working.
I'm literally using his blocks. That's so disrespectful. Build a house?
Oh wait, no. I keep getting I'm on the Windows version. This is not it.
What are you doing, bro? Look up Minecraft.com.
Hamzah, you don't think I've done that already?
You don't even have the game.
No. I downloaded it and it's the fucking demo.
Click buy game at the
I corner. Do. Here, wait. I'm about to show you. Wait, I'm about to do a window capture and show you guys what's happening.
Get off. Get out of my island. Oh, that felt good. Oh, I gotta.
Guys, watch. Watch what happens.
Did I just eliminate him?
Watch this. All right, buy Minecraft.
Thanks, Julia. Have I seen you before? Oh yeah, now I remember. It was. We're just going out to pick up lines. Thank you, Julia. Hopefully you're enjoying your merch. I think you're the one who said you fell down on your buttocks wearing the merch. Thank you.
I've done this so many times. Oi. That's me.
What's going on?
Oi, man. I think we gotta do, you gotta try Roblox. I'm telling you, you gotta try Roblox.
Bro, why can't you go to Minecraft.com?
Yep, check. If you're watching my stream, it just refreshes my page every time I click on the $26.95 purchase.
Okay, one sec. Let me die. I gotta get revenge for this guy getting on my island.
That's me. Or maybe it's just the demo. Minecraft launcher.
Yes, yes, that one.
Yes, but it says play demo. Hold on.
Feels good.
Oh my god, it's over.
Got it?
No.
Dude, okay, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna get back to my island. I have 8 diamonds. Ah, I have no island.
And you're logged in already. That's why it's glitching out. I know, but it still hasn't let me purchase the game. So, like...
hiding right here. Okay, let's look here.
No, it's okay.
Thanks so much.
Oh, already on downloaded again. No, need a different platform.
Dude, I gotta stop wearing this beanie, bro.
Why? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's just, you wanna play just Roblox then?
Yeah, I mean, you can keep playing Minecraft if you want, because this, I'm gonna figure it out later.
Okay, I'll raid you. How about that? And I wrap it up, and you get out, everybody.
You're gonna close it up.
I want to play with you, man.
Dude, I know. I'm trying. I don't know why it's being such a pain in the ass.
Okay, how about I play a couple? We just split paths, and you hit Roblox, and I'll play a couple games of Bed Wars, and then tomorrow we play together.
Word, I'm down.
Okay, see you later, handsome.
Okay, later, baby.
Bye-bye.
Just click purchase. No, I know, you guys, I've already tried that multiple times. Don't worry. It keeps just trying to get me to buy the Windows version. And then, I need to get the Java version. And it's just being a nuisance. A nuisance. Okay. What should we play? And I rewatched like every YouTube video you posted. Really? What? On God? No, we're playing Roblox. We gotta join Club Irish for the one time. We gotta do it one time. You missed my donut. Oh, shit. Where is he? Where for art thou? The way you said my name wrong earlier. Well, it's kind of hard with, you know, like gamer tags. I mean, to count names, what? Kelly, thank you. Bye-bye-bye. Do you play Bloxburg? I have. Let's join... Total Drama Island is really fun. I do like that game a lot, actually. Continue playing. Dancing. Club Iris. Auto. Rap Battles. Fashion Famous. Cleaning Simulator. That was not fun. Actually, it was well made. Total Roblox Drama. Total Drama Roblox. Hide and Seek Extreme. Rocket League. We can't see. No, I know. We aren't playing a game yet. You should play with Cole and Eli again. Yes, I should. Outlaster is fun. Let's see what games they got. Any new games? Recommended for you. Eviction Notice. Up and coming. Universal Studios Roblox theme. Sword Burst. Time Trials. Ayo, play the hood. Okay. The hood. I've actually heard of this one. Let's play the hood. Let's see. Well, here we are, people. What the fuck? You can't touch me, fool! What? What is this? Click to call. Stand still! What the fuck?! I'm gonna beat this dude's ass. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Stop playing music! Oh my god. Was that man just eating me? Let's just go up to people and kick them. What? Come here, fool! Yeah! Yeah! I'm gonna kick Doge. Oh, there's a sprint. There's a sprint. I'm gonna kill Doge. What is this? I can't play this game because there's music. I can't play this game. Oh, shoot! You guys just missed me playing the hood. Yo! People! What a pleasant surprise. Hamzah, I love you. Thank you. You are the freaking best. I feel so bad for Hamzah. Dude, I know. I know. Okay. Hey, Hamzah, mic broke. Wait, what? What do you mean? His mic broke? Kaylee, thank you so much for the $2 donation. We gotta play this game really quick. What happened? How? How did it break? Well, people, look where we find ourselves. We find... Oh, shit. I gotta turn off music. Well, people, here we are. We're back again. The Club Iris! Thank you for the follows. And, guys, I'm not Flamingo. Because, we could play a different game if you wanted to. But we're going to see some crazy shit here. Oh, God. See, look. This is where the horny-ass little kids... I need to not play this game, actually. I need to... Dude. Oh, who subbed? Amira, thank you so much for the sub. Boy, can you please do Fashion Famous? We might have to, go back to Fashion Famous. Look at this shit. Maybe we need to make this, maybe we need to do Fashion Famous. Change stream name. Oh, you're right. Okay. Let's change the stream name to Mad Roblox. Roblox Fame. Roblox Fame is hard to live with. Oh my god. We gotta change this. Hold on. Sorry. Roblox. Okay. Since it's... They all think I'm... Okay, so if you were here for the first time, they thought I was this dude I found out named Flamingo. And I looked up Flamingo, and he's this giant-ass Roblox streamer. And, Aaron, pay for my college tuition. Well, I actually just had to pay rent today, which was not fun. So, I'm still paying off my 1 year of college. So, yeah. Your fame, you know, Roblox fame is just hard to live with. Look at this. Oh my god, it's so, this is, hey yo, Flamingo check. Bro, my cousins are obsessed with him. Dude. Boy, why you run like that? What is that person? What is that? Look, wait, Flamingo is here? Oh my god! Hello, the fantastic. Thank you so much for the bits. Who even is this? Little do they know, I'm smart, tall king. Yo, it's the person in the wheelchair! The dancing! It's Harry Styles! It's Harry Styles! It's Harry Styles. Ah, I just wish everyone... Let's raid this. Hey, yo, bottle service! Bottle service on me! Missing out on the music. Bottle service on me. It's okay. It's Flamingo, guys. It's the paparazzi. Nah, everybody to the bathroom. Everybody goes to the bathroom. Everybody goes to the bathroom. Leave my man Flamingo alone. Dude, I know. It's... Let's play Murder Mystery. Murder Mystery is fun. Hotel? What? Yo, what? I'm out of here. Oh shit, I can hide? Oh my god. You can... There's a hotel? Dude, this is such a bad game. Damn! Yo, that person has a room! Yo, let me get in here! Oh no! No! Everybody got in! Oh my god! Yo, there's a hotel! It's a hotel! Kids are... Bro, this is fucked. Kids are getting... Oh my god. Please don't come. Ah! What? Where am I? What did I do? No. What did I do? I'm on top of the building right now. OMG. Yo, I'm streaming. Where are you guys going? Oh, you're going over there?
Yeah.
Bet. I might meet you over there, mate. Oh, bet. Okay. Well, I'll see you later then. Later, baby. Ugh. Stream says it. That was Troy. Let's do, You call everyone baby, LMAO. That's not true. Actually, that could be true. That could be very true. Where's the one game we need to play? Where is it? Hold on. This is the game, people. Oh, sign me up. Somebody sign me up. No. Not fashion famous, people. The OG game. Should we play fashion famous? You know we're here. Oh wait, I don't have to mute it anymore. And so it's just silent. Yo, it's Granny! Granny Dabs. Grandma? Dude, I'm telling you, ever since everyone started getting this hat. Not the Insta Baddie Grandma. Alright, I gotta sit up now. Okay. Oh shit. Oh no. What are they doing? What are you guys sitting on the ground for? That's so interesting. Alright, well there's the sheriff. We got a kill in secret. I have 2 minutes 45 seconds. This is easy. Okay. Where you going? Buckaroo! Come here, fool. Yep. Come on! Yo! Come here, Granny! Can't run forever! Oh, shit. Where? Where was that? Okay. Not run. Can't roll forever, Granny. Come here! Sorry. Not. Bitch. But I'm... Okay. Oh, shit, I saw him. I'm gonna peek him. Huh. Come here. Come here. Yes! Sienna, thank you so much for the sub. Oh, shit. Yes! Pog. Absolute pog. Nobody can hang. Absolutely nobody can hang. Granny, what are you doing? Destroy. Thank you so much for the sub. Absolute. I'm sorry. I just had to just go. There's people watching the stream. What's up, Granny? Good night. Good night. Good night, Mr. Sheriff. Come here. Oh, shit. I'm gonna wait for this sheriff to come in here. Watch this. This is pro strat. Damn it! No! I should have played it better. I should have played it so much better. Use alt. Ah. Haha. Very funny. Have you guys ever? I haven't played this game, but I saw it on my For You. It looked pretty fun. I forget. Oh wait, what is it called? Oh shit! What is this? What? Oh god. Oh, what is this? Mom made me wear it! Oh god, the music. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Okay. Anyways. Mom made me wear it? Okay. Mom would make me wear something like this. And then I got my Chase Rutherford legs. They strapped. The Daily Award. Every day. That's kind of sad. Maybe a big hit on the beat. Let's go with the normal block look. And then, let's see what else we should do. Mom made me wear, I feel like she'd make me have like a, she'd make me wear this hair. And it'd be brown. I don't even know what the fuck is that? Okay. And then pants, we need some like khakis or something, you know. Something like this. Mom would make me wear this. Go outside and play a sport. See, I work out in the morning, so I have all night to play Fashion Famous, okay? And then let's go. I feel like if I was Mom made me wear, I would have this smile. And then I would have a... Actually, wait. Is there more formal hair than what I have besides George Washington? Nope. We're gonna keep it. Mom would make me wear this. And then I feel like Mom would make me go to a funeral. So, boom. Or maybe a suitcase. Is there a suitcase? Oh, wait. What? Who died? I think we're fine. Oh, wait. Oh, what are you wearing? And then, maybe Mom would make me wear a scarf. Oh, yes. I don't even need the 40 seconds, to be honest. My mom would make me wear this easily. She'd be like, "Aaron, get the cat sweat, the cat scarf on. Also, I need you to go George Washington, get the black umbrella, wear your blue plaid undershirt and a gray blazer, and then gray pants." That's exactly what my mom would say. That's exactly what my mom would say. Okay, wait, music. We in London, bitch! We in London, bitch! Okay. Hey! Nah. Ain't gonna happen. Why would your mom make you wear that? Ain't gonna happen. Hey! Why, Mom? Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. We in London, though. Nah, not gonna happen. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work for me. What is that? That's a normal fit. Your mom would not make you wear a normal fit. My name is Nick Crumpton, and I am from Team 10. England is my city. Hey. We in London, bitch! Ready? I'd walk like this.
Imagine I'm on the catwalk right now. That's one star. But like, walk like you're a Roblox character. It didn't let me change, okay? I'm the Joker, baby. Nice. Not gonna happen. What can I say? I need a drink. Waiter! This is crazy. I actually just think I have an amazing sense of fashion. Amateur model. You can't sit next to me, fool! So I'm thinking my way of playing this game. Wait, what do I do with these coins? Like, what do I do with them? What can I even do with these coins? VIP? Yeah, what am I supposed to do? What's the category? Hello? Also, you guys, please don't think I'm serious. If anyone actually thinks I'm serious, that's weird. But, you know, I'm a pro model, so, come on. Category is bald? What? Oh, it's freestyle. Oh, okay. Oh, sign me up. Hypebeast. Chase Rutherford legs? Question mark? Hey. Slay. I kind of want to go box. Actually, I want to change my sweatshirt. Let's go with something like shit. I kind of like this. And then let's, you have no hair. Yes, I know. Ready? Let's go with my go-to dreads. Let's make them blonde. Let's go over here. Let's get a nice little no.
sexy face. And then let's pop these shades on. Oh yeah, we're styling now. Keep it bald. I dude, the dreads are the move. Okay, and then we need a scarf, because that's... Oh, come on! Come on! He does kind of look like Young Thug, actually. Wait, what? I know. The music's causing me a headache. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is that? Yo, you... Of course. Oh wait, I have coins. Oh my god, it's game over. Oh my god, it's game over. Aaron, it looks like you're from today's vlog. That's true. Okay, Hey, judges. Wait, I gotta talk to him. Hey, judges. Wait, why is it, like, broken? It's not letting me chat. Dude, there's no rating! Bro, this lobby's broken. How is anyone gonna win? Ayo! Look, I'm fresh! Tell me that's not fly! And I'm going drift mode too. Oh shit. What the? They all have wands. Then they turn around. Hey, yo, you got a stiff neck? No. I'm being a ro- Yo, was it fairy? Was it fairy? Aaron could be at the hype house right now, but he's doing this. Hey, no. Dude, was it fairy? He just says, why? What the hell? You don't even deserve to be in this lobby. What the hell? I'm sexy hypebeast fairy. I joined late, TBH. LOL. Yo. What? How are they able to do all those, like, animations? Oh my god! This game is so easy! Yo, there's a T-Rex in here! Hey, hey. It's so easy being me, being the fashion queen of thee. Y'all know me, fashion famous. Fashion famous. Getting drinks at the bar with all my lame-ass friends that think they can dress but they can't because I'm fashion famous. Bitch, I'm fashion famous. Pro model. Pro model. Pro model. Fashion famous. Fashion famous. Give me a drink, you amateur model. Boy, you suck. Go get me a bottle. Best dressed? Oh, easy! Alright, this music's gotta go. Best dressed, ooh, Loki fucking with this puffer? Damn. Okay. Yeah. That's what Hamzah always says. He always goes, yeah. Oh, yeah, let's go to the closet. Let's go to some pants. Do I get to have these, like, forever? White tux. Oh, my God. White tux, not the New York puffer. Yeah, it kind of looks like my puffer. Gucci man. Why don't they ever go into the arms? Let's go. Let's cop the. Oh my god, this is kind of fresh. Okay, I'm buying it. Give me that. And then, well, let's go to the pants. Holiday suit bottoms. These are pants? Where are the... Oh, shit. Oh, wait, Let's get a top hat real quick. We need a top hat. Oh. Nope. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. We're gonna lose this round. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Where's the top hat? Where's the top hat? Where's the top hat? Legit business. Come on. Fuck. Oh. Oh, shit. I don't have enough coins. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Give me it. Yep. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm out. Okay. Oh, shit. My head is ginormous still. Oh, fuck. Okay. Give me normal block body. Let's go right here. Oh, wait, I'm low-key styling right now. Let's get a little scarf, possibly. Oh, shit, the goated scarf? Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Hey. Y'all know me, fashion famous every day. In the kitchen, eating fish fillet. Man, look at all these suckers around me. They don't know how to dress. Or even look like me. Let's jump or drown, baby. Oh, shit, I should have got, like, a briefcase. Okay, let's run it. Come on. Hey, judges. No, I'm not going to say anything. Hey, judges. Ain't gonna happen. What the fuck? What? What? How did she do that? She was just eating the ground. Oh, come on. Hey, yo! Yes, sir! Sheesh! What the fuck? Look what Dylan said. Dylan O'Brien's big toe. Shut up. Honestly, this one's pretty good. It's me, Dylan. Shut up, Dylan. Boo. Shut the hell up. Ready? No. Unbelievable. What? What? She was angry. Friends don't lie. I'm 11, by the way. What? Oh my god. Give me pro model. Give me pro. Damn. When do I get a rank up? Okay, let's do, celebrity. What? You want a drink, Maddie? Why you got a ponytail coming out your neck? What the fuck? Senior prom. Oh shit. Hey. Oh, sign me up. Yep. Yep. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, okay. Shania, the fantastic. You're amazing. Thank you for being here. Let's turn that down. Damn. Okay, I'm actually gonna try and do my senior prom photos. So, what hair did I have back then? This was pretty much the closest to it, I guess. Actually, no, not really. Let's go here. I had blonde hair. I really did. No, not that blonde. This does not look like me at all. I was cheesing because I got my senior year braces off that year. And then, I mean, this is, I don't know, how did you have blonde hair? Chlorine. I was swimming all the time. And so, like, my hair was just getting bleached. But now, my hair, in the winter especially, it just goes to brown. I mean, what else should I go with? Honestly? Wait, is that the one pic of you that's all over Pinterest? What? No, I don't know. Hey. Ready? Amy, thank you so much for the bits. And then he goes. Because they don't really have necks. All these people stress out. Oh wait, I can low-key like get like an umbrella. Or wait, drift mode, bitch. Oh, the fantastic, thank you so much for the bits. Oh wait, a rose. Is there a flower? Oh. Oh my god, it's over. It's over. Hey, we in New York, bitch. Hey, judges. Hey. Okay, pretty good. That's pretty good. Not gonna happen. She do not. Hey yo! Not gonna happen. Okay. Not gonna happen. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Ain't gonna happen. No. Guys, what the fuck? Ain't gonna happen. Okay, I'm definitely... That person was like, if you don't give me 5 stars, you're homophobic. And... I tried... I was like, what the fuck? But I really... Hey, yo! All right, well, that's 4 wins. And that was... I want to lose 1 game. I want to lose 1 game. And they spelt it... Is it cheat codes? Hey, I want to lose. I want to lose. I'm sorry. He said, stop winning. Should I do one more? Should I do one more? No, my character is perfectly good looking. He pays to win. What? Let's do another one. Hey, thank you so much, Raya, for the dollar bill. I'm sorry. This game makes me, like, feel so... powerful. It makes me feel untouchable. Once I need to go outside, actually. Crown royalty. Give me this. There could be a chance where I need to go outside. But also it's okay. You need to go touch some grass. Actually did. Actually no. I haven't. Because I run. I run down Melrose, which is just concrete. And me and Ben sometimes go drive to Beverly Hills and then run in the neighborhoods because it's like, whoa, look at the pretty houses. Look at something we'll probably never get. And it's really nice. My ears. Okay, royalty. I like it when girls with the dress jump, because they like just... It's like a helicopter. Y'all playing... Yeah, if you... Let's go... Let's play. Come on. Ben Katz. Breaking into Beverly Hills house prank. I should do that. And then going, no, it's just a video. Oh, wait. I feel like this is more royalty. And then, we need some, like, khakis or something. Fuck. I'll watch you get hashtag arrested. Never. Oh, where did you get those pants? Oh, I actually don't. I don't like those pants. Ah, nah. Shit. What are these? What the fuck is that? Oh, God. I might need to buy some pants. Okay. Amy, thank you so much. Give me them. Okay. Go, go. Oh, shit. I bought the wrong thing. Oh, fuck. Royalty. Royalty would have... What hair? Fuck. I don't know. Oh, God. Oh, no. I don't have time. What is this? Oh, God. Oh, no. What the fuck is this? Oh, God. I need a scarf ASAP. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Give me this. This looks rich. Yeah, royalty. Come on. Come on! What the fuck is this? What is going on? Why is this with... Wait! Oh! Oh shit. You look like a D-list celebrity? And give someone 5 stars so you can lose. No. Ain't gonna happen. Ain't gonna happen. Boy! I want to know. Not gonna happen. Oh, she's gonna die. Ah! Oh. Hey. Hey. She's a hacker. Ain't gonna happen! They're pretty good though, I'm not gonna lie. Come on now. Restart the music. Cafe, beautiful. Oh, she's actually killing it. Hey, yo! Look at the mink. Yeah! This person always just like cusses. Damn. Well, what a day. Should I do another one just to see? No. I think, can I have milk again? Okay, let's do one more. I just want to see what's going on. Like, what is it just because, like, ruler of the seas? Okay. Shoot. Maybe I should be shirtless. In buff version. This game boosts this man's confidence. Yes. This Roblox game skyrockets me. That's why I love it. Shit. And wait, why can't I go like shirtless? What is that? Okay, yes. What? Why does it look so bad? Do I have to do... Fuck! Oh, does it look better though? I'm gonna do a thirst trap right now. With this guy. This hair. I need blue wings or something. What the fuck? Why can't I use those? I need like a necklace. What? What the fuck was that? My butt's kind of just like out there though. Is there a trident I can use? Oh wait, there's a better one. I need like a necklace, but I can't because, oh, I need to change my face. This actually looks so, it looks good from the front, but once you see it from the back. The roar of the sea looks like this. Is there blue? What about blue? Yep. A crown. I don't know if I can have any more items. Can I? Fuck. 99 Robux? Psych. Uh-oh. What is that person doing? Yo, I've never seen this map. Oh! South Korea? Hey! Okay. Ain't gonna happen. It ain't gonna happen. Ain't gonna happen. Come along to the sea. Ain't gonna happen. I'm low-key the best. Nah. Brady, hey. I love you. Brady, I love you. W, what is that? I like doing their animations. I'm queen of the sea, bitch. Yes. Ain't gonna happen. Guys, I'm not a Fast and Furious bully. Oh no, she's gonna die! She's gonna! Baka Pog. Okay, okay. Another sub. Let's go, oh my god. Oh my god. When do I get to go up a rank? Oh my god, I don't know if I could do this. Wow. People, what a stream. Thank you guys for being here. Tomorrow I'll figure out. I don't know why Minecraft was being a pain in the ass for me. But it was. But I'll figure that out. And tomorrow we'll play. It'll probably be me, Hamzah, and Freddy Dread, I think, which will be insane. But thank you guys for being here. Anyone who subbed, anyone who Venmo'd, anyone who donated, I can't thank you enough. You guys are helping me out, or helping me out way more than you even realize. So thank you, you guys. You guys are the best. This is my favorite thing to do. Thank you. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you drink some water. And you are all blessed people. Oh, wait. Let's raid someone. Let's go to Twitch. Let's raid. I want to raid somebody.
The essence of all time.
Whoa. Let's find a small streamer. Let's go to Minecraft. Brady is a small streamer. Oh, I could raid Brady. I want... I want to raid... I know, I kind of want to raid someone I haven't raided yet. Yeah. I want to do someone, because I think I just did Brady. Let's raid somebody who's just chilling.
You're not supposed to play.
Oh.
Wait,
yes. ¿Qué pasó, güey?
Ayúdame.
Come on, please. I'm on Minecraft right now. Let's find someone with a face cam, like, doing survival.
Bye. Okay, Zay.
What? Come on, people, stay here. We're gonna raid one more person. We're gonna raid one person. And then, I wanna raid someone like just playing like a really, like, really chilled. Ah! I hate this. Every time you go on Twitch, there's like, dubstep, like this dude mixing on a desk, and like it's really. I want to raid someone like playing The Walking Dead really bad, or Life is Strange. Why does he keep doing that?
Rosa, I'm sorry. I didn't want to mess up last time. I wasn't trying to. Rosa. What?
Who's Carter Vaught? Yo Bros TV? Oh. Oh my god, wait, yes, yes, we're raiding. Yo, bros. Okay, everybody. Let's raid. Everybody in. Everybody, everywhere. Come on. Get in there. Everyone say what is up. Everyone be nice. Everyone have a good old dandy time. And check them a follow. Everybody, I will see you tomorrow. Everybody get in there. Okay. Are we ready? Come on, people. Get in there. Raid. I love you all. We'll see you mañana. Okay, that's right.